feels a much better place when the sun's shining, that's for sure. The weather we've had lately, Storm Eunice, a couple of other storms, I forget the names of, but that's Clyn Gwynant, Aaron, Gacht, Wenacht, Crib Gork, Gan Eddy Gain, and Snowdon is round to the left. And that's the way we're heading. We're on this flat-ish area now. We've got two options. We can either go straight on over that, through that gate, down to the woods and bear left, but that looks really boggy. Or the other option is to go onto the top of this ridge and then drop down, and hopefully it's going to be less boggy. But the only downside is a bit of a, well, it's an incline basically, so we have to walk uphill and then back down the other side. Pretty boggy up here. I'm hoping where we're going to camp is not going to be like this, because we're going to be in trouble. Whew. Yeah, my right boot just went straight under there. God. But seeing these views, it just makes it all the more worth it, you know? That's what you're standing. That was the first log, and that's where we're heading, down to that lake, Moyle Shabbard. And I've got to be fair, that is one remote lake. Whew. And quite the slog to get here as well. Right, we made it. That was a slog and a half, that walk. But look at this.
Yeah, up and over that one.
That makes it all worthwhile. Yeah. And I'll go on record to say as this is probably the most stunning location we've ever been to. Absolutely gorgeous. And hopefully we'll be in for a lovely sunset as well. Fantastic. Tonight's meal I'm having a real termat kebab meat stew. Look at the pastel colours over there. That is absolutely stunning. This is what's on the menu tonight. Extreme expedition food. Beef shepherd's pie. Never tried that one before, I'll give that a go. I got a few beers, a few cans of Beavertown Gamma Ray, American Pale Ale. I got a can of Double Hazy. No Herefordshire Firewater tonight. My shepherd's pie is just been stirred, put the water in, stirred it up. stuck it in my homemade cozy pouch. Leave that 8 minutes and then job done. Good morning, and what a beautiful morning it is. Look at that. Bit of a cold one last night. As you can see, my water bottle has got a bit of frost on it. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna try one of these real termite breakfasts. It's a apple and cinnamon porridge. Just wanna try that for the first time. And get the jet boil on a go. If you're thinking of buying this, don't bother. I'll give it a solid 3 out of 10. No taste to it.
See how you roam while you roam in the streets all alone. All you can see, thinking about what your life came to be. You're a beautiful sight in the summer night, and you can't put up a fight in the misty light. Like the mothers of Brazil find their way. We're all on our own, but you're the most beautiful I've ever known. You're a beautiful sight in the summer night, and you can't put up a fight in the misty light.